Hi everyone, LazyFire here. Welcome back to Wolfenstein, The New Order. Today we're going to be going through a forced labor or concentration camp. It's going to be a pretty short one, but it's going to be pretty brutal for some people. Let's get started here.
Human beings, like cattle in this place, need to stay calm. Remember the mission. Find, set, roll. Count to four. Inhale.
Get going.
The first day is tough, me friend Clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survive for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while, Marit and the luck. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Jay want to go there? Jay need a rector uniform.
Who ever dumped?
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, Methio. But Jay need to distract the guards first.
I see.
All right. Now we get to perform the actions of
the gods. They're watching you closely.
Yeah, we get to do some industrial labor here. So the idea is to hit D to pull a lever, then you hit A to turn the crank, then you hit S to hit the button, just like it says on the screen. You can see the button's not quite still on there, so let's keep going. BJ's maybe a bit too strong for this thing. It's supposed to be operated by people who are pretty weak. This'll go well. And one more. Let's go have a conversation real quick.
Milo, I know where they keep your wife.
What? Who are you?
I'm in the same block as her.
You sure? She's not dead. Oh, God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir unten ein paar Mechaniker.
Ja, die kommen erst morgen wieder. Ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Abend im Bett. Aufgemerkte Feinde! Die Fabrik ist heute geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blaskowitz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Oh, that was an ominous laugh.
Places like this, Auschwitz, Buchenwald, from east to west.
Well, this is a concentration camp level, and while it's nowhere near as bad as an actual concentration camp, it does a lot of world building and reminds you that your World War II games aren't just about defeating the Germans. It's about stuff like this. Like I said, it's still a video game. It's not going to be as severe as it could be. Let's get started.
Is your first winter?
No. I come from north. I used to call.
For that is a different kind of cold. Comfort cold. Looking at you, I think this winter will be your last. If you're smart, you save up on fat.
How do you mean?
A sausage, huh? You know the black market?
No.
Oh, well, I have connections. It will cost you, though.
Nothing. There was money in my backpack, but it was taken. I don't know.
Sie haben Glück, you should be enough soldier, huh? Sie haben Glück,
and if you find means of payment, I could
have sources for you by the end of it.
Okay.
But see, don't eat it all at once. You understand? If it starts to rot, eat away the black parts. Taste is sour, but
who cares, no? Müssen Sie herausgeschnitten werden, bevor sich der Krebs im ganzen Körper ausbreitet.
So what is your name?
Und alles Ime. Abtötet.
Ime. Thank you, Ime.
Bin Ihr Chirurg. Meine Peitsche ist mein Instrument.
Hush! None of that. The Frau hates everything religious, if it isn't Catholicism. No sacrifice, no chanting, no prayer. Do you want to end up in the next election?
Mika calls her the angel of death. What's her real name?
Irene, I think.
Alright.
Irene Engel.
Ah, see.
Heard she rose up the ranks through the Bund Deutscher Nad. You know this?
Yes. My granddaughter is a member.
Yes? Well, all the girls are nowadays.
I heard you talking to the guards earlier, in German.
No. I told them I didn't want to cause any trouble. They just started laughing. Slapped me on the back and then walked away.
Where are you from?
East. A very long walk east.
Well, you're German. It is very good. Use it often. Guards appreciate when you speak their language well.
Спасибо. Maybe. There were many on the train.
You know, I'm not really supposed to be here. Bureaucratic mistake. The guards won't listen, but I will speak to someone. You see, where I live, I am a highly respected businessman.
Much different from the rest of us, then.
Well, yes. Look at all that smoke coming from those chimneys. What are they burning in there?
What do you think?
Well, I don't know. I mean, this is a mistake. Surely someone will see this and report it to the authorities. The world needs to know.
The world knows. Just don't care.
Don't talk like that. There's clearly been a mistake here.
Don't be stupid, smart man. You are a smart man, right? Get your head out of the clouds, or you won't last long in here.
And, of course, we're being guarded by this giant-ass thing. You can see, place extends a little bit. Let's head over to the barracks here.
See the knife? Turn around and look down. Just stay out of his way. You hear what I said?
Isn't that true for all the gods?
This one will end your life. Stay away from him. Got it?
Got it.
Alright. This is, not really encouraging.
Mother Sunday stew.
What?
It was the most divine thing in this world. Tender beef. Rosemary. Tomatoes. Onion. I can feel my mouth watering right now.
Stop talking about food.
And he served it with beautiful white bread, so we could soak up what was left in the bowl.
You newcomers, always yapping on about food. You will never see food like that again. Why torture yourself?
It's what keeps me alive.
Don't know why the lips weren't moving there. That's weird.
My husband. He has a terrible fever. If I take him to the infirmary, they will send him off with the next election. And if he can't work, what use is he to them? Help us. He needs medicine. There is medicine inside the guards' barracks. Please.
Okay, well, we need to get some medicine. This is one of the few... This is one of the very few,
He will find you medicine.
Oh. This is one of the very few missions within a mission that you're going to get in the game. Let's get on with this.
Hey, Gospod! Gospod!
Shh, still, still. Oh, that's all.
I know you.
Still.
Don't I know you? You have you seen my daughter?
Seth Roth.
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle, a physique, what for combat?
You Seth Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Seth Roth?
You doubt you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichud.
Fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin. Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. For this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, all its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different block, block 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into block 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Okay, so we've met Seth Roth. He is probably my favorite single character in this game. Just the level of sarcasm he throws out at this whole thing is great. We also have a secondary mission that's taking us to the guard barracks, and then we're headed over to another building. So let's get on with this. The monster robot thing will not attack you if you run over here or do anything like that.
You are a big man. I can see you still have some strength. I was a big guy like you. I would do something about the guard they call the knife. He's inside the guard's barracks. that likes to drag prisoners in there, tortures them. Seen the smoke rising from the chimneys afterwards.
All right, well, the knife appears to be a guy that everyone's afraid of, and what do we do if not kill people everyone's afraid of?
Oh god, stench in here.
Something's gotta be pretty fucked up to make BJ say, oh god. Let's see. Huh. That's not a good sign. Well, this is our only avenue forward.
Dachtest wohl, du könntest dich in mein Haus schleichen, was? Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Ich werde jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Yeah, we just escaped a furnace after being stabbed multiple times. Like I said, this game's very, very realistic. And now we get to do what, well, the majority of this level's going to be about. And it's... I have no idea why he just mounted that. That was bizarre. You see, the vast majority of this level is going to stick us without any sort of gun. Or anything like that. We don't want to go that way quite yet. So instead, you're going to be using knives and sneaking around. It's actually a lot of fun. And you can see the knife going to work on someone else up there. He's probably not going to survive the way we did. So, we're back in the room we started in. I kind of kicked myself when I picked up that helmet earlier, but it appears that it does not really matter. I didn't know that. Now we're at full health. This is another reason why I like the Fergus timeline a lot better in terms of playing, is just because, hey, I can have 140 health and walk around. That's pretty damn nice. So, while BJ does some knife tricks, we're going to make our way up these stairs. The objective here is to escape with our lives. Pretty easy, actually. While I have said before, the game doesn't really throw you into a lot of situations that are going to require you to play stealthily. There are sections that are stealthy. So, this just happens to be one. More murdering. And let's swing around here and say hi to the knife.
There. Done.
Well, here's the man he killed. Can't do anything for him. Notice that he's got these leather straps, whereas we had some pretty serious rope bindings. Alright. We have a way out right over there, but we're not going to take it quite yet. What you want to do is, for that side mission, come over here. And of course, if you are in need of health or anything like that, this is a good place to go. Screw it, let's just take some. Not much else in this whole area. So our last part of this objective or area is to come through here, and we're gonna go murder some other people. Only one other guy, actually, as far as I recall. He can't see you through this wall for some reason. Why not? Delicious dog meat. And,
Let me in. A control module for the security systems.
Hey, an article. Alright. A little bit more health. Don't really need it. Let's turn off these systems. We have
system disabled. Need to find Set.
So, let's go talk to Set again. But before we do that, we're actually going to go deliver that medicine to the woman whose husband was sick. Oh, that's not good.
It is too late. He's gone. My husband, he's gone. Please, leave me alone.
Right. So, there's no way to win that situation. It really is that bad.
I will see you again.
Let's go talk to Set. Where is he now? He moves. Not very far, but he moves. Nope, there he is.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Wow, Shimshin. What is your name, Igor?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. That's Lehi, Ingele.
What's that?
That's good luck.
I always get the feeling that BJ really likes Set, too. You can see him smile at a lot of what he says. Now, you'd probably think, hey, they'd probably keep guards posted all over the place all the time. No. No, why would they do that? That's stupid. As we've discussed before and in the thread, Nazis are not very smart. So. And we're now here.
Here we are. Camp Command Building.
Once again, we're sneaking a little bit. Don't really need the overcharge. Pretty happy with my health, actually. Now, we're trying to trigger a conversation. Well, I didn't mean to fall down there. So, really quickly, there are actually a couple ways into this building, depending on how you'd like to approach it. The first one is obviously up there, and it might not be obvious immediately how to get there. The second method is actually around the front here, and I can't remember if there's guards, so if there are, I'm pretty fucked. Ah, here we are. So there's this open door over here. If you could lockpick, you can get in through here, go up the stairs, and pretty much start at the front. But because we're a little limited in capacity here, or ability, we have to go up through here. This is one of those nice little features of the Wyatt timeline. You can actually go through certain areas, just like we discussed in that first real mission where we were going through in the trunk of the car. This is one of those situations where being able to select a path is kind of nice. Nope, that guy's looking right at us. So, there's a few ways of attacking this building, like I said. Not only from the front, like, you know, front door or through here, but also in how you...
He has to be in here somewhere.
How you want to approach these areas. You could actually attempt to sneak through this thing completely, making no noise, alerting no one, killing no one. I tend to prefer killing everyone. Mostly because, grab that, it makes things quite a bit easier on me in the long run. It means I don't have to run through an area or hope I don't get spotted. Hi there, friend. He was an adventurer like me until he,
can smell her perfume.
Damn it. I was gonna make a Skyrim joke, but no chance. Just got a combination here. Let's actually go use it. It's difficult to find this every single time, and if you don't know what you're looking for, you might not ever find it. But there is this safe here, and because we picked up the document, that's actually the combination for the safe. All the throwing knives you could ever want. Not a bad deal. I guess you could jump out that window. Real quickly, I do want to mention this. When we go in here, the perks. We do have quite a few of these, and we're actually pretty close. Throwing knives, stealth kills, we'll get a few more knives. I think we're actually going to work on that this video. Overcharged silent kills, I don't really have the capacity for that. I guess I could grab that and just start throwing knives like crazy. And this is actually one of those areas where I love the throwing knife. It just makes so much sense to use. It clears these guys out quickly, you get things done. You can see a map of Germany here. I'm just making sure that we're not going to miss anything. Alright, we're fully maxed out on throwing knives and on armor. So if we get into a bad situation, we can probably fight our way out of it. Doesn't mean I want to get us into a bad situation. Did I just block? I accidentally hit right-click. Now, if this were almost any other game, throwing a knife through a window would be a viable way to kill somebody. Not in this game. Alright. Oh boy, I'm in such a stupid spot. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. You didn't see anything. Fucking cannot believe how bad I am with throwing knives today. Okay, we're down one knife. That's not a huge deal. Back up to full. I can't believe I missed that throw. Alright, can't get into the bathroom there. Now we have one more floor to clear out. This one is actually kind of interesting. How good are your knife throwing skills? One. This next one's tricky. He's gonna move. I'm sorry. Of course that happened. Man. I shouldn't be allowed around these things. They're too complicated for me. Okay. Don't look. There we go. Oh. Now, I just made that really easy looking despite my stupidity. it's generally, if you try to do this, see. Okay. Shut up. Damn it. So I just hit two really long distance knife throws, right? And then I come over here to fight a dog. I missed two in a row on a dog. This is just not my day. But we are more or less done with this entire area. Hey, here's a poster of our...
Look at you. Dance apostle. So proud of yourself.
That was what I was hoping to trigger. Fantastic. And I don't believe there's anyone down here, but I always like to be quiet when I can. You saw that, right? That was fucked. Kinda hoping I could drive this. I missed... Oh, forgot that guy was here. That was stupid of me. What the hell's wrong with me today? I believe there's an article in this area. But I guess I'm mistaken. No, there might have been a letter here. Alright, well, there's no real way forward here. Looks like our only method of leaving this area is to grab this battery. We're smart individuals.
Ein Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder!
Allein. Noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Mein Gott, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu erteilen ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die allein Aufstand gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Der Gestank dieses Ortes.
Nee. Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
A Nazi war machine.
We return to camp. Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Alright. So, why you have to hit C to switch to the chain gun is sort of beyond me, considering the, considering the right mouse button, the aim down sights button, doesn't do anything. I think it's just trying to make you get in the habit of hitting C to switch. Or keeping in the habit of having C switch to a secondary fire mode. However, the rockets do have to be reloaded. You can't do that manually, they just do it over time. And, honestly, this is a really fun section. Just murder everything, shoot everyone, it's pretty good. You're never going to be really challenged, thankfully. Which I think is also a very big help. And making these robots just die immediately with just the chain gun is always fun. But we will get into using the rocket launchers, as you'll see here. Oh, fuck this guy. Oof. Can't really complain about that. And gotta reload, but you can always make use of the exploding barrels. This section is really fun, like I said. I know it looks a little bit less than fun, but bear with me. Oops. Just rocketing people like this, it's such a change from what we were doing not a few minutes ago. And here's our first rocket guy of the entire game. We'll be seeing a lot of those guys later on, but right now they're fairly rare. Alright, he's gone. There's no ammo limit on our chain guns, but you can see the rockets, just gotta hit a couple of those. I can't really tell who's the bigger threat here, if it's the Rocket Man, you can see a little closer on that one, or the other robots. Personally, I tend to think the rocket guy is, because he can do a little bit more damage a little faster, and in a little scarier environs. And if you're looking at my health, you're probably thinking he's pretty much dead. Nope.
The blast in. Let me off on that roof. I will go inside the garage and open the gates.
Yep. So let the old man climb across this thing. He'll be fine, I'm sure.
Hey, I'm opening the gates, Mr. Blazkowicz! Protect them, Mr. Blazkowicz!
Alright, so we need to keep the Nazis from getting to our compatriots here.
Wait for us! We will lead the way!
Just don't fire on these guys until the music kicks in, basically. Now, didn't get to really explain this, but you notice that my health went from about 400-something to full again in pretty quick order. That's because if you pick up the armor from the fallen robots that you've killed, you'll actually just go ahead and increase your health again. It's actually a pretty neat little system. If the section that we're in, or the segment we were doing here, was any longer, I think that would be a pretty important thing, but as it stands, it's not. Why am I not hitting the
button?
That's what was hitting me. Down he goes. Oh boy, I'm actually very low here. That's mostly my fault. Actually, it's entirely my fault, because I wasn't firing on the right people. I was instead focusing on these guys. Do pop open these things. There's all sorts of armor inside. Ah, hello, friend. This guy's gone. But like I said, this section is fairly short, and honestly, I'm glad. If you made a section like this overly long, it just slogs on. You know, it's the same issue you have with miniguns in most other games, where you're given this opportunity, and it doesn't really make sense to do it that long. But you can see here, plenty of stuff. Yes, I know, I'm just looking around set. It's fine. Everything's fine. Alright, let's go see what we can do here.
No one leaves my cat.
Compliments, but I might have underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blazkowicz.
That you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. the technology developed by Das Yichas is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. And the Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeep is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat, capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Hmm? Oh, sehr gut, sehr gut.
Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural, Mama. We believe in God. The Das Yichud is a philosophy. It is a way of understanding God through knowledge. It is based on pure reason, pure rational thought, not supernatural bupkis.
Huh. So everything you have created, what were you planning on using all that stuff for?
Oh, you don't understand, Mamale. There was never any purpose or intent of use beyond the act of creation. We create to commune with God. Do you see that?
You've lost me.
It's like mathematical equations.
Oh, go on, Madeline.
And each solved equation brings you closer to God.
Mm.
But never intended to be used.
No, the act of creation itself is the intent of use.
What does Zui Maidle? Is he has something cooking in that Chinikov house? Do you appreciate the distinction? Mamala, this safekeep I'm about to reveal to you is not a treasure chamber. It is a deep geological repository protecting some of our most dangerous creations for the sake of the outside world. The purpose already served. Do you see that?
Whatever helps the cause.
Oh, you got it.
All right, next time, everyone, the third intermission, and that should be a lot of fun, actually. It's one of my favorite ones, if not one of the more difficult ones. See you next time. Bye.